Well, hopefully, they'll grow a brain cell and take one of these things. At least we can get our defense up with me spamming Max Steel Spike. There we go. I used to think those red marks on its forehead was its eyes. Looks like the next one's a Dragonair. I miss the Owl House. I would say maybe, considering the ground type could help with Reshiram. I think it's the more depending on... I forgot it had Blizzard. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Ground would work really well with Reshiram, but obviously the Steel type is a risky play. staff of a breaking swipe, considering obviously the Dracoa Clan is a physical attacking group. Ooh, a nice crit breaking swipe. Oh, right, it's got clear body, so it can't have its stats lowered. Yes, yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, come on. Two legendaries in one night, that would be absolutely fucking insane. Okay, no Armado. No Dragonair. Oh, that's a shiny. Her cloak. Right? Okay. We got to keep the Dracloak. We got a shiny Dracloak. I know, it's one-sided some days and one-sided it's not. Sweet. I'll take a Dracloak. I'm always a flippin' dragon type enthusiast. I'm gonna nickname her Vanilla. Cause Dracloaks are known to be very good mothers. And obviously Vanilla is the name of Cream the Rabbit's mother. Vanilla. Is that how you spell vanilla? Alexa, how do you spell vanilla?
Vanilla is spelled V-A-N-I-L-L-A.
I don't know, that sounds wrong. That looks wrong. I can easily change it if it's wrong.